Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jeroy here. Listen, it has been 3 years since my last vlog, and I decided to make a vlog about this because this is a very special trip. I am currently on my way to Tokyo, Japan for the next 18 days on a music missions trip. It is going to be absolutely amazing. So we're going to be headed to Chattanooga, and from Chattanooga to Dallas, and then from Dallas to Tokyo, Japan. It's going to be a 14-hour flight. Pray for me. Alright, we just got out of TSA. We finna board in like the next 50 minutes. Yo, what are you doing, bro? Yo, you gonna get in my, you gonna vlog while I'm vlogging, yes, man. You in my video. Why are you in my video?
Bruh.
Hey, yo, why are you stealing my words for him? What are you doing, bro? Life's in a state of chaos, but I know I'll be okay. Existing superposition. Life's all about contradiction. Yin and flu. All right, y'all, we in Dallas, Texas. You ready for the 14 hour? You ready, Austin?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You ready, Will?
Yeah, right here. I woke up and I felt my head and all of this was like.
Was out.
I was out like a light.
Get yourself a car. If you gotta drive 6 hours, get some of this. Promise you.
Try that mini.
I promise you. Eat these joints, you gonna find Jesus. Okay?
Hallelujah.
You gonna meet Jesus. Amen.
Glory.
Shut up. One time, killing myself to find peace of mind and wonder if I was shining when the time would be mine. Why would I keep myself in my worries when he is the one who leads me and guides me all through the journey? So in the meantime, while I'm in line, I'ma take the rest of my time and just take my mama's advice, she said. Officially in Japan. I am so excited already, man. This is gonna be the best 18 days ever. Thank God for bringing us all this way. I was officially the longest flight I've ever had, but honestly, it felt like nothing. It felt like nothing. I didn't even sleep through the whole thing. I barely slept through that flight, but I really felt like nothing.
Yo, it's the official Japanese tour.
Wow, what an intro, ladies and gentlemen.
I have to figure out how to use this jaw cut. You already know.
Let's see what happens. What this do? I should have never pressed one of those buttons, bro. Bro, I pressed the rear button, and that joint, the water came out, squirted up my butt.
Pause!
And wet my whole underwear.
Bruh.
Oh, no.
I should have never messed with that thing, man. Man, I ain't gonna lie, I've been bored out my mind. Try to find something to do and I waste no time. To try and find some fun without me thinking if it's dumb. Maybe spin the city some. Let me call the homies up like, what you doing? Nothing, man, I'm just chilling, how about you? I said I'm doing the same, but now I'm trying to be away from home. I said, oh yeah, for sure, we can call the others' phone and see if they all down the ride. We outside, we finna get lit tonight. We finna ride all night. We jumpin' on the 99, cutting up late in the bright moonlight. All late in the bright moonlight. Don't miss no highlights. All late in the bright moonlight. Come out of the house tonight. 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 All late in the bright moonlight. All late in the bright moonlight. Come out of the house tonight. All late in the. Alright, so after getting off the plane, it took us 2 hours by train to get to the hotel we were staying at. We stayed right across the street from Yokohama Stadium, home of their baseball team, the Bay Stars. Japanese people here, they love their baseball team. They love baseball. We stayed at a hotel called Toyoko Inn. Not gonna lie, y'all, these rooms are very small, but they were just as comfortable enough to sleep in. Well, y'all, after that long flight and a long day of traveling, I'm gonna need my Z's, so I'm gonna catch y'all in the morning. Morning, y'all. It is 7 in the morning. About to get some breakfast real quick, and then after that, we finna head to rehearsal, and then after rehearsal, we spend the rest of the day to ourselves. So it's gonna be a fun day. Can't wait for it. Day 2. Let's get it.
They wrap up and they sell at Walmart. $3.99. How many girls do you think you could pull with your hair looking like that?
All of them.
Every single one. He's a player. We can count. Bro. This man gotta fix his hair before we go shopping, bro.
I got the hot fried chicken and I got one of them rice triangles because them don't look like balls. They got the rice ball. Rice triangle, but no. And this one got.
What you got, this one?
2 rice balls and a coffee. 1
rice
tuna.
Triangles.
I got a mild fried chicken. This is what it looks like. So we can't eat this while walking on the street, so we have to stand in one place and eat it.
This is really good.
Yeah.
Really good.
You know, fried them chicken.
They can fry chicken. Real good.
Bro, Crossing Roads Adventures. Where's the Crossing Road?
Crossing Road. Crossing Road Adventures. It's Hello Kitty. I can't get enough of this city, man. I can't. I just can't. I'm overwhelmed with so much. It's amazing. Can't get enough. I can't get enough. This is insane, bro. Insane.
Crazy.
It's beautiful. Especially at night. We came at the right time.
What flavors are these?
Milk.
Milk?
Milk, chocolate.
Chocolate.
Strawberry.
Strawberry.
Yes. Japanese kids like this.
Mm. They do. Like this. I'll be a Japanese kid today. I will take a strawberry, please. Thank you. Arigato. Like thing.
It's ice cream, except the cream is not ice. It's just cream. It's just cream.
It's awesome. I love this.
It's cream.
It's cream.
It's like ice cream and just cream.
You're already in it. What do you mean?
It's my vlog.
It's your vlog.
It's the Caroline show. You're just filming it for me. Sweet Caroline. It's my reality TV show.
On my YouTube channel?
No, on YouTube.
Yes.
Oh, dear.
Exactly. It's squid time. We tried squid. Look, it got some salt in it. Sour squid.
Oh.
All right, y'all ready? 1, 2, 3. I taste the salt. Yo, look, this is curry, man. It's curry with pork and potato.
It's pork, right?
Yes.
Wow, y'all.
That is crazy.
Look at that.
My mom will never believe me.
Oh, look at this. Look at that man. A genius who can play piano and drums. It's just like me. You want me to sign this? Of course, I got you. Okay. Of course, absolutely. So this dessert they got here, this is actually dried up, not dried up, but like sticky Coke. It's sticky Coca-Cola. This is a Kiss candy. It's a Kiss candy.
Don't mind if I do.
I guess if you're offering.
Boy. I gotta take this off, yo. All right, what y'all about to see me try is a traditional Japanese dish called natto. It is fermented soybeans characterized by a slimy and very sticky texture. I ain't gonna lie, y'all. All I can say is that was my first and my last time trying it.
Yeah, okay.
All right, count backwards from 5 to 1.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How do you say my name is? Which? Teaching them Spanish.
Me llamo.
Me llamo.
Yeah. Y'all killing it.
Mi nombre.
Mi nombre.
Mi nombre.
Nombre.
X.
X.
No, I got
it.
Here we go.
Oh my God. Oh my gosh, I missed it. Oh my God.
Wow.
Tess taught us how to eat a banana.
The right way.
The right way. The ripe way. So you gotta feel it like this.
What did you say?
You gotta be killing me. Nah.
Bruh.
This is innovation at its finest, yeah?
Bruh.
The future is right here.
Tess, you are a world changer. You're a world changer, Tess.
Listen. This is gonna be called the test hypothesis.
Cheesecake! Banana! An Oreo cookie!
Straight shaggy out here.
An RV cheesecake! I like you.
I've been really trying.
On your mark, get set.
And Will takes it.
Thank you.
is incredible.
Every second of that journey, we spent probably like 6 hours.
Thank you. Thank you so much. Wow, y'all, look at this. You got the chicken steaks, honey. Okay. Excellent. That'll be good. Thank you so much. After 5 p.m., so they got a double Big Mac, which is a quadruple, you can look at that. A double chicken oh wow. And got a double teriyaki meat burger. I thought that was a bloody barbecue, but I had to put it in the English to see what it was. Double bacon lettuce burger. Everything's double. Everything now
double, double. Oh, this is actually really good.
Lasagna. Yay.
Oh, you can be a super wrestler, Sadi.
I got them fat hands. Pause. I'll show you that's not what I want.
If I can get my hand on there. Yeah, I got small hands. I got small hands. We were just at 350 meters. We about to go to 450 meters. We about to go to 450 meters. Crazy.
It feels crazy, I'm not gonna lie. Being high on foot, it's crazy. I'm not gonna lie.
y'all doing?
So wonderful.
Let me see. Let me see. Oh my God! Woo! Yes, sir. Hey, it is me. You're awesome. You're awesome. You're awesome.
Look at this side of it too.
Who is that? What? Yahoo!
This is beautiful. This means honesty. Thank y'all so much, really.
Feliz Navidad! Take it easy. We out of here. Take care, everybody. Good
Before this video ends, I just want to tell y'all thank you so much for watching. If you watched all the way to the end, leave a comment down below. Tell me what you think and leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. I've always wondered what Japan was like ever since I was a little kid, and now being blessed to go on this trip, I can definitely say I regret nothing. From seeing so many different things, meeting new people, Japan is such a wonderful, beautiful place. To the people of Japan, I just want to say thank y'all so much for the hospitality, the food, the love, the thoughts, the prayers, everything. You guys are so wonderful. It was so great hanging out with y'all, signing autographs, taking pictures, playing games. It definitely was an amazing time. Every single second of it. You guys are awesome. Everybody on the team, you guys absolutely killed it, for sure. I enjoyed playing with y'all so much. You guys are amazing people to play with and hang out with as well. Lastly, I want to thank my Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Without him, none of this would have been possible. I never thought I'd be going to Japan while still in college, but it's absolutely amazing. Nothing's impossible with God, and I thank him so much for it. Once again, leave a like on the video if you enjoyed it. I am Jeroy signing off. Happy holidays. I'll catch y'all in 2024. Peace.
Hasani Tess JJ will praise Austin Gallot Amy Jensen. See you.